99 due for a major makeover from Stockton to Manteca.
Livecopter 3HD flying over the section today where crews will widen that highway from four lanes to six. And as Rich Ibarra reports, some businesses and homeowners will have to say goodbye.
This stretch of Highway 99 sees 120,000 vehicles a day zooming by in both directions from Stockton to Manteca. Four lanes, two each way, handle that traffic from the crosstown freeway in Stockton to just south of the 120 bypass in Manteca. Construction will start in the spring to widen 99 to six lanes.
There is a lot of congestion now. We look ahead into 20 years in the future on the demand of the traffic so that we can build these projects to meet that demand.
The first phase will start next spring, 10 miles from Arch Road to Manteca. The last phase of the project will be widening Highway 99 from the crosstown freeway to Arch Road. Altogether, the project will cost $500 million. Martin Gonzalez commutes every day from Modesto to Stockton and welcomes the extra lane each way.
That's a good idea, really. It's going to help everybody, especially the commuters.
The widening project will mean about a dozen businesses and homes must move out, and many have already done so. Some others are getting ready to move.
For me, being younger, it's not going to be a problem. For my neighbor, it was a big problem for him. He built the house. His wife passed away in the house, so I imagine that was hard for him.
In Stockton, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
And the last phase from Arch Road to the Crosstown Freeway in Stockton will begin in the spring of 2013.